Hunter's log, town of Flatwoods. My God, there's no one here. The old tavern, the church, people were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations we expected. But there's something else, a disease. I was attacked by, well, it used to be a person, but it had these green glowing lesions and its voice, angry, tortured. We are one. One what? Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected. And we expected a lot. Before they were wiped out, the survivors called themselves the Responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters, police, emergency medical staff. They even have an automated system to teach people about treating water, food, survival. I'm doing their tests, and you should too. I know it's even worse than we imagine, but someone's got to know where the missile silos are and how to secure them. The Responders are the best lead we have. This is the Overseer, signing off. Thank you.
talking to this? Oh, yeah, am I loud enough? Okay. Hi. What do you want me to say exactly?
Yeah, so just talk about how you got here and maybe a little bit about your life. This is a historic document. Go ahead, Tabitha.
Okay. So, well, thanks. Okay. I've been sober for 9 days. I got here 9 days ago. My name is Tabitha. And this is my story. I just found out about everything. The war, the bombs, I just realized this was really happening. For years, I thought the Kens were playing tricks with my mind, hurting my brain. I thought it was the worst trip ever. Every time I'd come out of my haze long enough to look for food, I'd find more Kens, and, well, they kept going. And I kept seeing madness. Look, I would have been wandering around fighting giant rats and eating garbage if not for the responders. They're good folks. That doc in the church, got me some meds that are helping out a lot. And they have group therapy meetings, and it's good. I think it's helping. But listen, you should avoid the mountains. They'll just get you mixed up. Get you doing things you don't want to do. Hurting people mostly. And there are so many Kens up there. I spent too long there, and
said in the group, take your Addictol and rest, and things will be okay soon. It's okay. We're here for you.
Yeah, I'm taking it. When I feel better, I feel better every day, but, you know, years again. Years of rads, years of sleeping in the muck. It adds up. Yeah. I'm gonna get back to sleep now, okay?
Okay. Thanks for sharing your story, Tabitha. Get some